People who want to make environmentally responsible investments need to understand environmental trade-offs in addition to everything they need to know about financial risk and return. Here are five questions we use to test environmental literacy. How many can you get right? Question one, a low energy light bulb costs more than a regular light bulb, but uses less energy. About how long does one last? About the same as a regular light bulb? About 10 times as long as a regular light bulb? Or about 100 times as long? Correct answer is about 10 times as long. Question two, the ozone layer filters what harmful product? Acid rain, UV radiation, sewage, or the greenhouse effect? Answer, of course, UV radiation. Question three, according to the United Nations, around 30% of the world's food is wasted each year. When does this waste occur? Is it that most food is wasted before it reaches the supermarket? Is it that most food is discarded at the supermarket before it is sold? Or is it that most food is wasted after it is purchased from the supermarket? The answer is that most of it is wasted before it reaches the supermarket. Question four, does the world spend more energy on heating homes, on cooling homes, or about the same amount of energy on both? The answer, more energy is spent on heating homes. Last question, why don't polar bears eat penguins? Is it because A, they've both been driven out of their natural environment? B, polar bears do not eat meat? C, penguins are only active when polar bears are hibernating? Or is it none of the above? The correct answer is none of the above. Polar bears live at the North Pole, penguins at the South. That's the quiz. If you got at least three right, then you did better than most people.